So open backend folder, then controller, create a file product controller. Yes. Equal models product model. Your equal to per utils error handler, then async blur equal to require express async handler. Then we need save images because product contains utils process image. Save images, then files. Exports dot add product equal to async blur async request response. Curly brace roles equal to this dot third o this dot body dot by equal to first dot sir dot sir id. Roles equal to seller. First body dot store equal to first dot current dot store ID. Else press dot body dot store equal to press dot body dot store. Then let product equal to private product dot create first dot body. If product, then path equal to backtick product products slash dollar sign curly brace first dot body dot store. Slash dollar sign curly brace product dot underscore ID. This is the path or product this will store. Product is equal to private div is will get two argument. One is request.files request.files, another one is path. Product dot images equal to product images dot map. Sign L there might be more than one image, that's why all the images will be the product images. Product equal to await product dot save. Dot status dot status JSON success. Product. We have created our controller. Save this. After that, open routes folder, then copy brand route, paste, then rename brand route copy to product route dot js. Move this line, then that there is brands. Move this, it will be products. Remove get brands, add brand, move, then add product, hit port out file this function. Okay, and is authenticated. Authorize roles, which it can be also seller. So after admin, put comma, then quotation, then seller. Okay. Open app.js, then copy const store equal to require. Then paste here, edit, go to product, store route to product route, here app.use store, then copy paste under this. Here edit store to product. Okay. Save all the file. Open terminal. Something crashed. Cannot find module product route. So save all. You'll I have wrong name product route dot js. It should be one js. Rename it. You missed it. Now it's running. So go to Postman. After that, you have to log in first to create any product. So as admin, log in. Copy this token, then open new tab, headers, key authorization, bearer. Paste access token, body, then form data. First is title, then description, then let's see. What is the property? So open models, then product model, below down here, please remove required true from added by properties. Then required true from updated by property. Save it. Go up to the file. Then we need title, description, price, discount. Discount default 0. So explicitly we don't have to define or send this. Price, stock, images. Price, stock, then we need category, it's category ID. Let's open any category. Let's see category. Open, copy any category ID, go to the route, category. Paste this ID. After that, we need brand. Brand. Let's get a brand. ID, any copy any brand ID, paste here. Then we need store, stores, but we have to log in for this. We logged in, so copy this access token. Bearer, move old access token, give the new access token, send request. Here I have created earlier a store. Copied ID, then store. Paste the ID for that need. Local shipment policy. Local shipment policy, we have decided that it should be free, standard and custom. Let's use standard. For that we need custom local shipment policy. Its number. It's not required, so we can omit this property. Then international shipment policy. It's also standard. Then custom international shipment policy, it's not required. Weight is default one, so we are not going to add it. Ratings default 0, we are not going to add it. Number of reviews default 0, we are not going to add these reviews. We are going to exclude this option for now. Added by, updated by, we are not going to specify added by. It will take automatically from authentication middleware. So far I think fill all the properties. No, there is title. Let's give it product 1, description, this price. Let's D, then stock. That you have to give a product file. Let's keep this. You have to specify the route path. Route path with products. Method post. False. product validation failed, brand, please select a brand, category, price, what does it mean? Oh, let's go to product route. Close brand route. App. Product model. Close product model. Open product route. We didn't specify the middleware. So open store route. From there, we have to copy these files. File upload, file payload exist, file ext limiter, file size limiter. Copy this. Go to product route. For const express, paste these files. Then go to store route again. Copy all these middleware function. Go to product route. Before add product controller function, remove all the middleware, paste it. Then authorize roles after admin, comma, then seller. Save. Go to postman, then send again. Our product already created. That's the URL image. Let's go to the public folder. Products. Then product ID. Product ID. Got our images. There is a limitation. We just send one image file, never send multiple files. The postman configuration doesn't support how I integrated my backend images file. We will send multiple images from our browser when we developed our client side or front end. So close the files, store route and product route. After this, we have to create get product or get products. We are now getting get products controller exports dot get products equal to, let's copy first line, paste it, close curly brace, another brace, let result per page query if request dot query dot limit result per page equal to parse int request dot query dot limit else result per page equal to 8. Then let sort by request dot query dot sort by ratings if request dot query dot sort by ratings equal to true sort by equal to ratings colon minus 1. Explorer terminal then else your by the object then if request dot query dot sort underscore by underscore oldest request dot query dot sort by list equal to 2 short by equal to object dot sorry move object dot assign when dot by then created at colon minus one. Else dot by sorry is plus one dot by equal to object dot assign dot by get it at colon minus one. What it do? If someone specify in query, what is query? Query, if we write there question sign, then limit, this is the query. So if someone specify limit, then result per page will be the limit value. That means if someone specify limit, then equal to 12 or 120, then 120 will be the result per page, otherwise it will 8. Similarly, sort by, if someone specify sort by ratings equal to true, then it will sort with descending order, otherwise it will be empty. Sort by variable will be empty object. If someone specify sort by oldest, then it will object dot assign, that means this variable is an empty object, but it can be also ratings minus one. So whatever the dot by, after it will add this condition. If not specify sort by oldest, then add it this condition, it will descending order. But that means if oldest, then it will show created at sort with ascending order, and it will descending order. Then const product count equal to await product dot count documents. It gives all the product numbers. Then const API here is not created. Let's create first. It's a class. Open utils, then create API features dot js file. API features dot js. Class API features, then need a constructor. Constructor query, query string. Dot query equal to query dot query equal to queries. Then search method const word equal to is dot query string dot word then title dollar sign rejects on these dot query string dot keyword. Dollar sign option I that not, then it will be empty object. Okay. After this, is dot query equal to is dot query dot find feed operator keyword. If someone specify after keyword some value, it will search on title. If it description, then it will search on description. Sorry, this query should be search. Then return this. After search, filter method. Const query copy equal to operator, then dot query string. Put there a semicolon. Const remove fields equal to word, then page, then limit, then dot by ratings dot underscore by underscore ratings comma double quotation dot by oldest colon, then move fields dot for each it query copy this will delete this keyword this is the query it will delete this query otherwise filter will not possible it will show empty let query equal to JSON dot stringify query copy query string equal to query string dot replace forward slash then backward slash phrase gt what is this I don't know then LT, L, after bracket, record slash slash comma space arrow sign backtick dollar sign double dollar sign curly brace then colon is dot query equal to these dot query dot find JSON dot parse query string semicolon return this. We need another method that is for pagination. Pagination. It will take a parameter result per page. Const current page equal to number is dot query string dot page otherwise 1 const keep equal to result per page multiply current page minus 1. Is dot query equal to is query dot limit result per page dot done this. This is our pagination. If result per page have any number, then it will be result per page, current page, otherwise it will be 1. Then module dot exports equal to AI pairs. Save this file. So product controller, then const API featured equal to new AI pairs. Let's see. I don't know. It's imported AI features, then product dot find, then short and short by quest dot query dot search dot filter. Set products equal to have it API feature dot query set filtered product count equal to products dot length. Yeah. Here dot pagination result per page. The equal to have it AI feature dot query, then response dot status 0 dot JSON success true products, then product count result for page. Filtered products count. Save this file. Open Explorer. Open routes folder, then product route. After add product dot get products. Save. Open terminal. There is no error. So go to Postman. Move this. Get. Send. Query was executed. That dot find. Okay. Let's see what is the problem. Go to product controller. Then get products equal to await API feature dot query. Start this version. Then get filtered products count. Remove products dot length. Paste there await API feature dot query dot length. Remove let products. Then before products const products. Save all. Then go to Postman. Okay. So far we have only one products. So the only one products. Let's search one. Then word equal to our title is product one. So product showing product one. Let's product two. Doesn't find any product. So it's working fine. We will search and apply any others condition later. Okay. Close API for features, product route. Next. We will create get product details controller exports dot get products get product details. Copy this line. Paste it here. Curly brace, another brace. Then const product equal to await product dot find, sorry, find by ID, by ID, then request dot params dot ID. After that, if not product, then return next new error handler product not found, then 404. Response dot status 00 dot JSON success true, then product. Save it. When product route, then create another route, router dot route quotation dash products dash colon ID dot get product details. It's added. Okay, save. When terminal, there is no problem. Let's see whether it works or not. Showing all the products, but we need just one product. So copy the ID, dash ID, send. Okay, it's showing our product. But we need some joining, like we got category, but not only category, could get category name or category title, brand title, store title. So We have to modify our query. So go to product controller. After const product equal to await product dot find by id, add populate, then store. We don't want all the store properties, only id and title. Then dot populate brand comma double quotation brand also id and title dot populate category comma id and title. Save the file. No error. Go to postman. Then send the request again. Here is the category ID and title. Here is the brand ID with title. Then we got store ID and title. So it's working beautifully. Let's create another controller. I'm going to name it get products by authorize roles. Const roles equal to request dot user info. Let your ID, then let products. Roles seller, then store ID equal to request dot the info dot store ID. Products equal to await product dot find store colon store ID. That means if someone seller, then product list will be the seller's store ID. Products equal to have it product dot find that if someone not seller, this obviously will be admin, then he will get all the products list. Response dot status oo dot json success true products. Okay. Next, we will check this controller later, but let's fix the row. Otherwise, forget it. Router dot route. I am in product route. Then authorize then slash products. Dot get authenticated and authorized roles. Copy this middleware function. Paste there. Let's close Explorer. After that, port function get product by authorize roles. Ported. Okay. Save the file. Go to product controller. Next we are going to add update product. Copy this part. Paste here. Close curly brace, then brace. Set const roles request dot their info of that request dot body dot created by equal to request dot user info dot user ID, so that it product roles dot roots seller let's check me costs. Copy this part, replace roles dot in includes. Product equal to have it product dot find one request dot params dot id then store colon request dot user info dot store store id. Because user info is store ID, so else product equal to copy this line paste there find by ID. Then remove the second part condition, only keep request dot params dot id. Then if not product then return next new error handler product not found. Then 404. Product equal to evit product dot find by ID and update. Request dot params dot id then request dot body after that new true, then run validators true. After not semicolon, it's comma, then use find and modify false. Next, if product then request dot files then const path equal to backtick products slash dollar sign curly brace product dot store after curly brace another slash then dollar sign curly brace product dot underscore id. Colon const we have to import to files okay. We have imported earlier. Then so remove equal to move files then path it will remove old files of this product images files then have it product dot save after that else sorry, remove these else. After remove, const remove equal to remove files. Press enter to create a new line. Then here is the condition. If remove, then const product images equal to have it let's go up to the file or add product controller then copy this three lines const product images equal to have it save images then product.images equal to product.images.map, then product equal to await product.save. After copy, return there, paste here. Okay, remove these lines. Else, return next. New error handler not proceeded. Of that, comma 500. Last response dot status 201 dot JSON. Success true, then product. Okay, save the file. Go to product route or open product route files, then from router.route products route, copy all the functions with before get products. Copy these lines, then after get products, press enter dot put then bracket, paste all the functions and remove add products. There is update products. It should put the file. Yes, it's imported. Let's check the route again. I'm formatting, nothing else. The authenticated authorized roles admin and seller. Yes, both can edit. File upload. Files payload exists. Remove these because front end can change or and remain the same file. So file payload exist is not required there. Okay, save the file. Let's create another controller. We will check later. Next is delete product. Exports dot delete product. First, I'm going to copy these whole get product details controller function, then pasting there, removing get product details, replacing it with delete product. Next, const product equal to await product dot find by id. I am removing the populate condition for joining. Okay, if not product, return next product not found. After that, const active equal to await we have to import order model, so let's put this order model. Const order equal to require models, then order model. Back again to the controller. Then const active await order dot find one product quest dot params dot id. Active, then copy return next error this, paste there, and it will be product is used order. Could not deleted. I hope you understand this. Await product dot remove. That means if a product is in use for any order, then this product is not possible to delete. Remove response dot status product. Then add messages product deleted. Okay. Save the file, then go to product route. After this, here is the ID, product's ID. Let's add this route dot delete. Is authenticated and authorized roles. Copy this to function middleware, then paste there. Authorized roles, only admin can delete. After that, add delete controller function. Next, ported. Okay. Save all the files. Open terminal. Move to backend folder, then run the server. It's crashed. Let's see what the problem. Router.route requires a callback function but got a dev. Let's see. Is there any problem? Okay. There. Save the file. Okay, when I copy paste delete function, just delete product, get product details also become delete product. That is the pain of copy paste. Back tick. Okay, I think our server running without any error. Next, open Postman. Then we have to check get products by authorized roles, then update product, then delete product. These three controller function. Let's see get products by authorized roles. To do this, we have to log in first. So let's log in. With this admin after that you have to know get product authorized roles route authorized products. Okay, authorized products. Go to Postman, then stores, new stores, then let's copy route. Okay, then headers, authorization, copy the access token, after bearer and space, remove old token, paste there, and end request. Yes, we are admin. So far we have only one product. That's why it return only one. I think it's work. Next, we have to check update product. So copy this ID, then we have created in this tab our products. So let's use this for editing. So paste the ID. Okay, go to login tab, then copy these access token, headers, authorization bearer, remove old access token, paste there, then go to body, remove earlier files, select a new one. Earlier we sent this file. Let's send a bicycle. Okay, then product one is product. This method put send false, not proceeded. That means we didn't update. Okay, I think I added this, but what is the problem? Let's see what is the problem. Update product. Proceeded, not an explorer, then public folder, then products. It's removed. Let's go to Postman. Then here send get request, then product one is product. That means it's updated, but image is not inserted. So let's see what the problem is. Okay, we will see later what is the problem. For now, that's it for product route.